Smoking with the Migos, it's just me and me and Migos. And I'm feeling like gold, woke up like CeeLo. Yeah.
Well, today's gonna be a very interesting day. It's the weekend, and you won't believe what I just woke up to. The boys are up to something.
Yeah, this is a voice.
Like, what is actually happening right now? What do you propose to me when we woke up this morning?
Right now, I'm like, Langer, I have a genius idea. And he was like, Jaden, what? I'm like, bro, have you been seeing this Vans challenge? And he's like, yes, I have. Keep talking. And I was thinking, Langer, do we not live in a skyscraper? And he was like, Jaden.
Confirmed.
Yes, we do. Yes.
Also, we got the homie Raph here. If you're an OG supporter of the vlogs, you know who the fuck this guy is. He is the OG. I called him up. Actually, no, he came for Juice WRLD's album. That's why he's here.
He is recording, boy.
Right now, Pete and Raph are down there.
Yo!
Try not to film too much because I feel like the security could be watching you, you know what I mean? I mean, like, right now, don't look too suspicious.
Bro, don't launch it. Throw that thing.
Oh my fuck! Fuck. Holy shit.
It worked.
Fucking worked.
Did they both land upright?
They came from up there, and now they're here.
So, a festival. We're making the bar festival that never happened. That's what we're doing. That's the whole goal of today's vlog.
Well, when the girl asks me, that's a different story. Listen, like, I'm sorry. Yeah, Alice has to do that.
Like, hey, Jane, get the Canon 60 Mark II. Girl comes. No, don't get the Canon. Get the Sony.
She's asking about photos.
Her Canon is 100 times better for photos,
really. Get out here. Thank you, Cape Town Points, for letting us capture our experience there for you guys and just have fun while we're there. This is so weird for me to be like, not making a joke. Like, actually doing brand deals.
I'm mixing Henny with that Jimmy like it's alchemy. Doing the cha-cha, spilling Chavez on the balcony. To tell the truth, I have no clue what I'm about to drink. Whoever poured this in my glass might have it out for me. But you don't know me, I don't know you. I could think of some things I'm trying to do. Secrets come out, light in the mood. The higher the proof, the brighter the truth. I got a scene running
so
through my...
We just got to the festival now, and myself, Jaden, Lucia.
Oh, we got him blowing his nose.
He's not match fit. We are pushing what the promoters did for Fyre Festival's job.
We're gonna make the next We Love Summer the most sold out event ever in history.
It was meant to be shit weather. Some reason the sun's out. I've got sunglasses on. They're not even mine.
There's a problem if I wore the same shirt to the last We Love Summer.
It's all you ever talk about.
It's all you ever talk about, it's all you ever talk about. It's all you ever talk about, it's all you ever talk about.
Okay, so this should be where the video ends, but after the festival, this random girl got in our car and I just had to throw it in the video. Amber, you're a legend.
Coming in, yeah.
Amber! How are you? Who the fuck? Who is this?
We going to Cape Town? I don't know where the fuck.
We don't know who the fuck Amber is.
We don't know who you are.
Where's Nick? What the fuck are you doing?
What's happening right now? What's actually going on?
I'm happening, yeah.
I need to take a leap.
What the fuck is happening?
Where is he going? Amber, you need.
Where am I going?
I don't know. I don't know who you are.
Why are you making me leave?
Because you're not going to send a march.
Where am I going?
What the fuck is your plan right now? How many seasons going?
This is a fucking minute.
We're going home.
Okay. I'm a slinger.
Where the fuck is Luke? Oh my fuck!
Oh my god!
He's a shake.
You guys.
You need to get out. Stop.
Are you looking for Amber by any chance?
I'm not home. Amber? What'd you say?
I don't know. Do you know this song? Amber, look here. Amber,
say yes. I'm looking for an Amber.
No, I don't know who the fuck that is.
This is the funniest vlog that we've ever had. I just want to thank you for actually producing the funniest vlog bits of all time.